body for the hypnosis. So all you need to do is focus on the snow dome and the glitter as it gently floats to the bottom. Watching each and every as they do, you begin to feel more and more relaxed and calm. And at any point that feels right for you, you do not have to wait for me. The snow dome for a little longer. Allowing its slowness to calm your mind. I'm now going to count backwards from 5 to 1. And if your eyes are not already closed, when I get to 1, you can close your eyes. Stillness that brings. Enjoy the knowledge that there is nothing more to do today, but listen to the sound of my voice and relax and as you do, we will begin. Build your confidence. These are key in undermining hopelessness and helplessness are responsible for strong and enduring feelings of sadness and depression, and they eat away at our competence. But they are rarely triggered by thoughts that are accurate, by a focus that is helpful. So the key overwhelming or overcoming feelings of hopelessness and helplessness and of building competence is to examine the thoughts that lie behind them, in particular the accuracy of these thoughts and the helpfulness of their focus. Next time that you feel overwhelmed by these feelings, you will be able to stop and breathe for a moment or two, and use this pause to step back a little and consider swept away by them. Once you have identified your thoughts, you will be able to evaluate them logically, rationally, weighing the evidence that supports them against the evidence that contradicts them. You will then be able to use this evaluation to assess the accuracy of your thoughts and decide whether these thoughts require further of events can be dismissed. If the thoughts that underlie your hopelessness, your helplessness, turn out to be accurate, you will then be able to assess whether they represent a useful focus for your attention. Thus, time spent turning these thoughts over and over in your mind lead you forwards? Or does it stuck? And if the latter is true, you will be able to go and let go of these thoughts and focus your attention elsewhere. Wisdom now. Feel the calmness and the competence it creates inside of you. Leaves you feeling light and comfortable, peaceful, free to enjoy this hypnosis. If you would like to continue to sleep, simply draw your attention to your breath as it moves in and out of your body. If you would like to return to your day, now is the time. Everything from you. Thank you.